Hallo, hallo, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and Yabale Hanada. This is Kennelanger, and welcome back to the finale of Metro Prime 2 Echoes for the Wii. Man, this is so good. I'm so excited, because I actually stopped being lazy and actually got the last three missile expansions that I was missing. And the way I found it was, I actually watched my own missile expansion locations video. And while watching through that, I was just mostly skimming, because if I saw an area which I recognized and that I know that I already got it, then I was just skimming right past and thought, alright, next. And that way I found... let me go through the door! Christ, you damn space pirate assholes. Anyway, so that's how I found the remaining of my missile expansion. So, where as you see on the screen while I was walking, I have all the energy tanks, I have full missile counter, and I have full the energy beam counter. And also, 10 out of 10 power bombs. 10 out of 10, we'll nuke again. So, the battery, don't tell me that you're going to die out on me here. Just don't. I need you. I need you to be functioning. Also, just gonna get rid of the hunter in here, because they can be annoying if I'm going to be trying to ignore them. But anyway, the reason why I decided to start at my ship there is because I wanted to show you guys where you needed to go, and you saw that I was heading towards the Taurus bug elevator, but I was using the elevator there to get to this place. Ow. And the here, if I can, yeah, mission impossible. And here we need to go through this door, because we are actually going to the Sky Temple here. Well, big surprise, this is the finale of the video. Even until the end, your little tentacle arms have to annoy me. Anyway. So, fuck. God damn, there we go. And here we are. This is the entrance to the Sky Temple. And you need 9 keys in order to get in here, and you can visit here even if you don't have all the keys, and you might want to do that, because if you scan this guy, the only one who managed to get a Sky Temple keys and actually activate it, he can assist that, he set clues upon on these things just to let you guys have a simpler time locating the other keys. Fearless M.Ho, the one who shall move the pillar of holy ground will see your soulless body. Actually, I want to see who that person is. Lore, Lymph Lore, Key Veil Lore, kind of one maybe. Fuck, kind of two. Ah, there we go. They will come to this site. Because if you read this testament and you see words being marked with red, that usually means that word is in the rune name, like we saw their site, which means that might be one of these Oh, it's the landing site. Yeah, here was his key, yeah, in the Dark World. But they only tell that sort of name in the Light World, so you're gonna have to find the Light World, like here, landing site, then go to the Dark World, and it has a totally different name, but it gives you some of an idea where you need to go. And if you... And every single one of these... maybe it's a little bit hard to understand this, but these things actually have some minor clue over where they are if you can decipher the riddles that's on these things. I'm just having a little bit of an OCD right now, so I just feel like I have to scan all of these. Like, let me scan all these. And, oh, this is a key that's going locked. But anyway, let's use our keys and gain access to the final area of the game. Ah. Ooh, it looks so cool to have all 9 of them collected and see all of them just being locked in place at once. But here we are. We're gonna go into the light beam. And we're gonna be teleported to where the last energy controller in Dark Aether lies. Alright. Okay, so here we are. Now we just need to steal the energy here, and what's that? Look up, Samus, please. Ah, there it is. Oh no! Don't take it, please. Please. Oh, god damn it! Nothing is ever simple for me. Oh well, let's just go. Also, there's a save station right here in case you need to use it. And they have ink caches here in case you want to fill up with beam ammo or power bombs or anything like that. Or health. Whatever. Anyway, you just want to go to this door. And use our little screw attack here. Oh, game. Stop. Don't go slow on me. Ah, god damn it, the game scared me. I thought the game was going to be like, nah, I don't want to work anymore. Which would have made me sad, because I actually want my Metroid Prime games to be working.